Okay, I'm back with some more Outlast. In the last episode, I got fucking exploded out of the goddamn building, so I really, really hope this is gonna go better than that. Then I really don't get how I survived, because Bones probably could have killed you by, like, getting, like, inside you and stuff. But that's what she said. Alright. Okay, well, it seems like everybody's dead here.
No. Yeah.
Oh my god, okay. No.
You will kill yourself.
No. Why? I'm just gonna hide under this bed. Oh shit, I just dropped something. Oh my god, I scared the shit out of me. Oh god. I just my fucking 360 controller just fell on the ground right beside me. Oh my god. Alright. All he needs is just a hug. But I'm not gonna give him a hug because he kinda scares me. So y'all. Go, go, go. Yeah, baby, that's how we do it. Fuck, I played enough years at him. Oh no. Oh no. God, Mirror's Edge skills activate. Holy shit. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm sorry. Please fuck off. Holy shit. Okay, he's still coming. He's still fucking coming. I don't get what the fuck this dude's goddamn problem is. Holy shit. Holy shit, that dude is pissed. And fuck a little bit. Oh my fucking god, you goddamn asshole. Seriously? Seriously? Think that's funny? Yeah, you fucking just lay there, you fucking asshole. Thanks, I got a double jump scare right there. Holy shit.
God!
Oh my friend, God doesn't exist. Not at this time, or this period, and whatever.
Nurse! I'm gonna need some help getting clean. Nurse!
Holy fuck!
No! No! Save me! No!
Fuck, I was just reading what he was saying. I wanna help you. And I'm like, holy shit, no you don't. Oh my god, no, you didn't wanna help. That guy sure did. Thank you. I would let you out, but you're probably gonna hurt me.
What's the experiment? The dead will fall on the living. I got hit. It's still happening. The experiment is still happening.
god, that's fucking smart. Holy shit. That did not help. This might take a little bit. That X button. Okay. That's nice. Hey, got me some notes. Wait, what's that say? Obtained from... Age 90 passed away. During the work he loved in February 2009, he was born in 1918 in Munchie, Germany, and achieved fame in mathematics and scientific... communities for written paper earlier, putting pioneer Alan Turn. After cloudy history of German war effort, he emerged to the United States in 1949 with a visa from the State Department. Okay, this is just talking about some dude. Great, and the door is locked too. Alright, I guess he's upstairs again. Just some more bullshit.
Go your fucking self!
Fuck, I totally forgot about conserving the batteries. Am I sure I have that? Oh, total security. I can't shake this Chris Walker. The ugly fucker who likes to rip off people's heads. I hear him muttering about security protocols contained. What if he's not the problem, if he's trying to fix it? Wall Rider. Words on Wall Rider. All over this place. Mark off the running of an experiment here called Project Wall Rider. But the patients talk about the Wall Riders as some physical presence, a spirit or demon or something they found in the mountains, like a chalk it up or schizophrenic delusion. But I saw something, maybe it was a glitch in the camera, or maybe it was getting, or this place is getting to me. To me personally, I think shit's going down here, so definitely That definitely was not a glitch in the camera. Those guys got fucking destroyed. I should go look for some more batteries. I'm gonna do good with that game. Oh my god, there we go. I got one. I gotta trust my gut with this. Metaphorically speaking. Oh, there's another one. Oh my god. Okay. Beautiful warmth the door sells in my hands. Christ, I need to use a break here. After I find a way out of the sewers, I'm gonna end this video. Oh, sweet, another battery. And then I'll play some more Crooked Man or something else, because I know a couple of the people on Facebook that subscribed to me or liked my page or whatever, they wanted some more of this, so I don't know, I've been doing a lot of other stuff because I got multiple other games downloaded. Like, I have Left 4 Dead 2. Binding of Isaac, I'm definitely gonna start and then do a let's play of. You okay, buddy? Yeah, he's okay. He's just chilling. Yeah, the Binding of Isaac and a couple other cool games. So. Shit, I keep forgetting how to take that off. But yeah, I have like a lot of games that I can let's play now, so. Yeah. That and any Nintendo games or PS3 games, you guys can let me know. I got the hiccups.
Jesus Christ.
I'll find more, another document. Transcribed in pencil in the back of the admitters from Father Martin's something. This God is real, what we mistaken so long for ghosts, spirits, badness. We're only willful, ignorant. The scales of Saul's eyes were fear. And when you see beyond it, you truly see. This is a gift. Gift to the Wall Rider. The Gospel of Sand.
Sorry, give me a second to give out a yawn.
There we go. The Gospel of Sand. The greatest sin in the world is willful. Ignorance of the God. To receive revelation, but not spread it.
to the waiting flock. This place, to stand in the way of salvation, is sin which there... so it has to be pretty much punished. Everybody in here needs to be punished. Fucking words of a crazy person. Trying to piss me off. Okay, and that's flooded. Can I jump in there? No, you ugly fuck. Oh, I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to call you that. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry. Holy shit, my dicks. Oh no, I just blocked myself out like a fucking idiot again. No. He's gonna get... Oh no, why? Why can't you just leave me alone? Do anything to you, goddammit. Fuck, I'm like laying on the ground. What the fuck? Let's just sit here and wait till he comes. Yeah, this feels a lot nicer on a controller. Way nicer.
Sorry. Get up. I'm so fucking sorry, Chris. I'm so sorry. Here, we're just gonna make a mad dash to the finish. Back up. Back up. Back up in there. I don't want to slide down. Come on, slide down, damn it. Look at that dude's pose. He died fabulously. Fabulously, there you go. Look at that dude, he's just like, oh, I'm chilling. Legs kind of been eaten alive. Yeah, he got bad this week. Yeah, completely sorry about that. I forgot my phone was in here while I was fucking recording. I completely forgot. So, I'm gonna like edit that part out. Thank you. just give me one minute. Alright, sorry about that, I'm back. Just let you guys listen to the ambience.
You don't have to be scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Hey, you totally seem okay, sir. But yeah, that was actually really smart. Your face might be fucked up, but I definitely agree with what you just said. Then I gotta check my special notes. The patient knows Dr. Wernicke is dead. One asked me what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on patients? What is Project Wall Rider? Maybe I'm the doctor or something like that. Maybe this is all like a crazy dream and it'll like fucking how one of the endings of Breaking Bad is. Oh, and there's blood everywhere. And his dead body. That didn't even scare me. Like, I felt something was gonna happen. Vibrating like a motherfucker. And I got some more batteries, so that's good news. Holy shit! Ah, fuck off. Yeah, see, it's not nice when somebody closes their hand on your fucking fist, you dick. That was a cheap-ass jump scare. Huh. batteries. Yeah, see, I felt their batteries back here. Like, I had that, I felt it in my goddamn bones. There was gonna be fucking batteries here. Okay, I guess it's just a bone. We're good. He just ripped my fucking head off. My first death thing. Holy crap, that was crazy. He fucking tore my head right off like fucking Goro. Oh my god, that was crazy. Oh, this is just bullshit. Like, I want to make it out of the sewers, but, alright, this is going to be my last attempt, because that was some goddamn bullshit. For now, like, I'll come back to it at a later time period. He is exactly like the amnesia monster. Fuck. Fat fuck. Oh, I'm dead. I get like completely out of the goddamn sewers. And we're going in. Oh wait, yeah we are. I think we're actually out. Yep, we're going into the male ward now. Don't get what I was chasing that guy down. Oh hey, maybe that was a good idea. Follow the crazy guy, everybody. The sewer couldn't smell any worse. Hundreds of dead bodies crammed into one room. Thousands of flies. Is this priest's way out? Is this the priest's way out? Okay, so I am, like, legit in the ward now, so I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna continue this in the next episode, so please like and subscribe, please like and subscribe and become a friend today, because we all need friends. And, yeah, sorry, I forgot my whole catchphrase thing. But yeah, I'm just a bit tired, so I'll see you guys on the next episode. I love you guys.